My name is Jermaine Sullivan. I lead a congregation right here in Atlanta.
Sometimes you have men who are older, seasoned. Sometimes we have younger men like Bishop Sullivan.
By no means is he perfect, which is an indication by this barbecue that he brought in here this evening. But he's a good man.
We never really had a religious disagreement, even though the faiths are different.
I focus on those things that make us one, and I think that creates a very profound sense of harmony and unity.